you'll make it.
Get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. An explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Work.
Home for a few days, and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is, to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too sharp for words.
He started self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless.
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels! Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
Access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust coupling. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Are you prepared?
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic potential surrounding the fusion system. Use the explosive. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyze. Fusion reactor number one destabilized. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Oh, kidding. compromised?
Thank you. stabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown. Engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't you
is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Story shows one Longsword fighter still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Thank you. Pulse!
Here we go.
Come here, you mother... I'm gonna...
This is it, baby.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
Connection terminated.